Gukesh, congratulations to your win. It seemed like a kind of position where both sides will fight for a win, but then suddenly your opponent's rook was kind of stranded on c6 and your attack was really quick. What were your evaluation of the position?
Yeah, it was quite an interesting game. I thought his a6 was already a bit slow, and then g5, I think it was just a tactical mistake. I'm not exactly sure what he missed, because after I got f4, it just seemed like it was just a matter of calculation. I think I did a pretty good job with the calculation.
I totally agree. How would you evaluate your performance so far in the tournament?
Actually, I'm quite happy with the games that I'm playing. The result is not so great so far, but I thought my general level of play has been quite good, and you know, some accidents here and there, but yeah, overall I'm happy with the quality of play. But the results, I think I'm of the opinion that if you play good chess, results will come at some point.
Mm-hmm. I think that maybe all of the players have a lot of up and downs here, really roller coaster games. It's not so usual to have so many decisive games at such a high level at this tournament, so.
Yeah, also I guess just the players, everyone, I can't think of anyone who just, you know, plays it safe here. Everyone is a fighter, so yeah, it's quite expected.
Is that your final tournament before the candidates?
Yeah, it will be the final series tournament.
So now we will have 1 month just to focus about the preparation.
Sure. Yeah, it'll be quite a nice time.
And can you tell us how often do you train chess? How many hours per day? Like on normal day or before the candidates? I expect it will be much frequent.
Yeah, I mean, candidates are like, apart from candidates, my general day fully consists of chess. I don't really have a fixed schedule or anything, but from the time I wake up to the time I sleep, it's basically chess with some breaks maybe. So I don't really have a schedule, and I don't know how it will be for the candidates, but hopefully it'll be fun.
If you love the game, you don't have to count the hours.